Well given, right to race. Purpose driven the favourite. Ready to go. Away. Great line out. Springvale Cookie's going to look for the lead. Destini Laredo driving the rail hard and Purpose Driven getting busy now. So the favourite Purpose Driven runs to the lead. Springvale Cookie lost a few lengths there. Ethics going wide back in the pack. Yeah, they're in the straight the first time. Purpose Driven leads a lap out. A bit over a length. Destini Laredo. Three away Springvale Cookie and four away Ethics. They swing to the back. Purpose Driven leads from Destini Laredo. Springvale Cookie. Then came Ethics back where they started. Purpose Driven led. A length and a half Destini Laredo. Winding up Springvale Cookie, two off the lead, and it's closing quickly. Then came Ethics up toward the bend. Springvale Cookie's moving up to Purpose Driven. Springvale Cookie going to Purpose Driven and getting clear. Ethics running on late, but Springvale Cookie too good. Ethics getting home for second. Purpose Driven tiring back to third. And Destini Laredo was fourth and last. The run here is around 43 and 50. After the running of race number six on the program, and Springvale Cookie has got the prize here for Gavin Harris, owned by G&L Harris, S&S Harris, a black bitch, May 2015, Beckham Bale, Springvale Cool. Number two, Springvale Cookie, second to eight, Ethics. She went really wide on the home bend in the straight the first time. Black bitch, April 2016, Dinah Double One, Calden Blanco. And number five, which is Purpose Driven, Cameron Butcher, a black bitch, December 2014, Beckham Bale, Alana Blues. The numbers are 2, 8, 5 and 1 after Angle Park, race 6.